Pacific Air Disposal is 4, Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Premier in 5, Relentless in 6, and Scuba Dragon's Gold out there in 7. The 7 boats in the water, shaking it as you go. All eyes on lanes 3, 4, and 5, so this one will see it. Someone from outside can challenge those 3 for first in this heat. And a quick start there for Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Premier Women in lane 5. Lane 5's out for lane 6, you want the sports women there in the mix as well. That early lead there from lane 5, Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Premier. Scuba Dragons Purple, who won the earlier heat. They're in lane 4, they got a great start as well. Now passing the 200 meter mark, he's going to go up there at PFP Premier. And a dominant effort here now, passing that halfway point. Just inside 20 minutes to go. Five, Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Premier. And challenge if they get it, it's going to have to come from Scuba Dragons Purple. They're behind them in lane 4 and behind them PDA in lane number 3. 125 meters left. Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Premier. PFP Premier. They're going to try to go wire to wire in this heat. We'll see if Scuba Dragons Purple can find that magic from the first heat. It's going to take a lot of effort now.